little children. Now imagine there's a competition between you and your best friend. Only one will win. Only one will get the first position. What will you do? What will be your heart's condition while competing with your best friend? Would you like that your best friend gets defeated? Or would you defeat yourself for the sake of making your best friend win? What will you do? Now, such is the condition of the characters in our story. Hello children, good morning and a very warm welcome to your English class. Today, we are going to start Unit 4 of your English literature book, that is The Fight. Now, before I start the chapter, I want you all to pause the video here and go through the chapter. Read the chapter once. You will read, while reading the chapter, you will read the meanings also. It will help you in the understanding of the chapter. Now, I will explain you this chapter as I read and I'll keep on explaining. Like, I'll read and simultaneously I will explain it to you all. Okay? So, pause the video here, read the chapter once, come back. Let's get going. The Fight. It is written by Piri Thomas. Now there are two characters in the story. They both are childhood friends. Bachpan ke dost. Yaar. One is Antonio Cruz and the other one is Felix Burgess. Okay. Now these two are childhood friends and aspiring lightweight champions. Lightweight champions means it is a category in boxing. Okay. It is according to the weight of the champions. So these two are competing against each other, right? And they are childhood friends. ये दो दोस्त हैं जो एक दूसरे के खिलाफ लड़ेंगे, एक दूसरे से बॉक्सिंग मैच लड़ेंगे, and कोई एक ही जीतेगा. अगर मान लीजिए कोई कॉम्पिटिशन जिसमें आप पार्ट नहीं ले रहे, आपका बेस्ट फ्रेंड है और कोई और है, तो whom would you want to win? Obviously your best friend. लेकिन क्या आप अपने बेस्ट फ्रेंड को जिताना चाहेंगे जब वो कंपटीशन उसका आपके साथ हो? विल यू वांट योर बेस्ट फ्रेंड टू विन इफ ही और शी इज कंपीटिंग अगेंस्ट यू? दैट्स द बिग क्वेश्चन, राइट? सो हियर कम्स द फीलिंग ऑफ जेलसी, द फीलिंग ऑफ कंपटीशन, द फीलिंग ऑफ एंगर, द फीलिंग ऑफ फ्रस्ट्रेशन, द फीलिंग ऑफ इरिटेशन. देयर आर सो मेनी फीलिंग्स. हाउ विल यू हैंडल ऑल दीज फीलिंग्स? When you are standing in front of your best friend, how will you? That's it. How nicely, how beautifully these two people, Antonio and Felix, stand against each other, fight against each other, and still save their friendship. That is what we are going to read in the story. Now let's get going. I will read, I will explain. Again, I will read, I will explain. Okay? So, 17-year-olds Antonio Cruz and Felix Burgess are childhood friends and aspiring lightweight champions. Each has fought many boxing matches and won a few medals. Recently, they have been informed that they will fight against each other in the division finals 2 weeks away. The winner will represent the boys' club in the Golden Gloves Championship Tournament. Now what happens? That these two, Antonio Cruz and Felix Burgess, they are childhood friends. They will fight against each other and the fight is just 2 weeks away. Okay? And whosoever will win will represent the boys' club in the Golden Gloves Championship Tournament. So what is the name of the tournament? Golden Gloves Championship Tournament. Okay? One morning, less than a week before the match, Antonio and Felix met as usual for their daily workout. They ran lightly along the river's edge. So what's happening? One morning, that was less than a week, 1 week was left for the match. And Antonio and Felix went for the regular workout on the river's edge. They were there on the river's edge and they ran lightly for their daily workout. Antonio glanced at Felix, who kept his eyes purposely straight ahead. Now you are fighting against your best friend. All obviously there will be an awkward situation. Ek ajeeb si situation rahegi where you have to fight with your best friend, isn't it? So similarly, Antonio was continuously looking at Felix, whereas Felix was looking purposely straight ahead. Felix Antonio की तरफ जानबूझ के नहीं देख रहा था, सीधे देख रहा था. They ran lightly along the river's edge. River के एज पे दोनों lightly दौड़ रहे थे for their daily workout. After a mile or so, Felix said, "Let's stop a while, bro. I think we both got to say something to each other." थोड़ी दूर दौड़ने के बाद फेलिक्स ने एंटोनियो से कहा, थोड़ी देर रुक जाते हैं भाई, क्योंकि मुझे लगता है कि हम दोनों को एक दूसरे से कुछ बात करनी है. एंटोनियो नॉडेड इन अ यस. ओके, ही सेड, "It was not natural to be acting as though nothing unusual was happening when two best friends were going to be blasting each other within a few weeks." Here, blasting means fighting against each other. Okay, so it was not something very natural, very expected, where two best friends will fight against each other, will do the boxing match against each other, will hit each other, and it was very unnatural. It was very awkward. Felix leaned on the river's railing and stared across the shores of the Brooklyn. Which river was it? It was the Brooklyn River. Okay, so Felix stood at the river's railing and he stared across the shores of the river. Antonio held. "It's about a fight, right?" Now Felix, as he says that we need to talk, he is unable to say anything. Antonio says to Felix, "Okay, it is about a fight, isn't it?" "Yeah, right," Felix says. "Yes, it is about a fight. I've been thinking about it too. In fact, since we found out it was going to be me and you, I've been awake at night, pulling punches on you, trying not to hurt you." Now, what happens? Felix says that मैं भी इसके बारे में ही सोच रहा था, about the fight. "In fact, since we found out it was going to be me and you," means मेरे और तुम्हारे बीच में fight है, मुझे रात को नींद नहीं आती. "I am thinking of pulling back punches and not able to hit you, trying not to hurt you." हम दोनों के बीच boxing match है and however, you know, in a boxing match mein kya hota hai, you have to hit the other person, you have to punch the other person. What if you pull back the punches? What if you don't punch? You were going to punch but you do not punch, you pull back your punch. Theek, usse kya hoga? Usse aap championship haar jaoge, usse aap match haar jaoge, hai na? So Felix says that he was also thinking about pulling punches back and trying not to hurt Antonio, not hurt his best friend. "Same here. It ain't natural not to think about a fight. I mean, we both are fighters and we both want to win. But only one of us can win. There ain't no draws in the elimination." So Antonio says that yes, I've also been thinking about the fight. And चूंकि एक fight है, एक match है, एक competition है, कोई एक ही जीतेगा. Only one person will win. And besides that, there ain't any draws. Ain't means aren't. Aren't is the short form. Ain't is the short form of aren't. It is read as ain't. Okay. So there ain't any draws in the eliminations. So he says that eliminations mein koi draws nahi hai, koi ties nahi hai. Only one will win. It has to be one winner, and there will be no draw. Okay? Felix tapped Antonio gently on the shoulder. "Tony, let's promise something right here, okay?" Now Antonio is the name, and Felix lovingly calls him Tony. He says, "Ek baat ek dusre ko promise karte hain, theek hai? If it's fair, hermano, I'm not for it. I'm for it." Okay. He says, Antonio says that okay, agar ye ek fair baat hai, ek fair decision hai, then I'm for it. What does hermano means? It means brother. Okay. So he says that okay, if it is a fair thing, then I will promise it to you. Now how will agar tum kehte ho mujhe promise karo, if you say to someone that mujhe promise karo, now the other person simply will not promise, right? He will say ki pehle baat batao, if it's fair, if it's right, agar wo sahi cheez hai, agar wo sahi baat hai, he will say such things, right? Similarly Antonio also says, "It's fair, Tony. When we get into the ring, it's gotta be like we never met. We gotta be like two strangers that want the same thing, and only one can have it. You understand, don't you?" So he says, Felix says to Antonio that when we get into the boxing ring, we will fight like strangers, as if we do not know each other. That way, we will not pull back our punches. We will hit each other nicely. We will play a fair fight. Okay? Yes, I know. Tony's mine. No pulling punches. We go all the way. So Antonio says that, yes, you are right. We will not pull back our punches. We will fight fairly. That's right. Listen, Tony. Don't you think if it's a good idea if we don't see each other until the day of the fight? Now Felix says, don't you think that it will be good if we do not meet each other, if we do not see each other till the fight? So Antonio says, Tony scratched his nose thoughtfully. Yeah, it would be better for our heads. He held out his hand, palm upward. Deal. He says that he held out his hand, palm upward means he does like this. Okay. And now Felix will put his hand like this. It's like a promise. Okay. So Tony pulls out his hand. He says, okay, deal. We will not meet till the day of the fight. The amigo brothers hugged each other lightly. Amigo brothers means friends like brothers. They are friends, but they are like brothers. Okay. They hugged each other tightly. The days in training passed much too quickly. Although they kept out of each other's way, they were aware of each other's progress by the keto grapevine. Large posters plastered all over the walls of local shops announced the fight between Antonio Cruz and Felix Burgos as the main match. The fight had created great interest in the neighborhood. Antonio and Felix were well liked and respected. Each had their own loyal following. Now, Antonio and Felix, they both had their own fan following. For example, Messi and Ronaldo both have their own fan following, isn't it? They both are football players. I hope you know. And they both have their own fan following. Both are equally good. Similarly, Antonio and Felix, they also had their own fan following, their own group of loyal fan following. Although they were not meeting each other till the fight, but they knew about each other's progress. Kisne kaun kitna practice kar raha hai, kis tarah se practice kar raha hai. They all knew all of it through the keto grapevine. What is the meaning of the keto grapevine? It is a part of the city. Keto is the part of a city. Okay, and grapevine means rumors. So the rumors spread across the city, and they both knew about each other's progress. Okay, the fight was scheduled to take place in Tompkins Square Park. The gymnasium of Boys Club was not large enough to hold all the people who were sure to attend. In Tompkins Square Park, everyone who wanted could view the fight, whether from ringside or window, fire escapes or rooftops. So in the Tompkins Square Park, the fight was to be held, because the gymnasium was not enough to hold so many people who would come to watch the fight. So many spectators. Okay. So, who are spectators? Spectators are the people who come to watch the audience. Okay. Either a cricket match or a boxing match or a football match, anything. Okay. They are the spectators. So, in the Tompkins Square Park, everybody would be able to watch the match. The local junior high school across the Tompkins Square Park served as the dressing room for all the fighters. Loudspeakers blared into the open windows of the school. There were speeches by dignitaries, community leaders, and great boxers of yesteryear. This great day was in the tradition of champions emerging from the streets of the Lower East Side. Lower East Side means it is the part of the city where poor people live. Okay, so what happens? Everything is arranged for the day. There are people who are coming and giving speeches, and you know, the loudspeakers blared of the match. Everything was there. Okay. Felix was accompanied from the classroom by a dozen fans in white t-shirts and the word Felix across their fronts. Antonio was escorted down a different stairwell and guided through a roped off path. Means Felix was brought from a classroom, not like a classroom that we have. It was like a room type of a place from where he was brought, and there were many fans of him. They were wearing white t-shirts with Felix written across their t-shirts in bold letters. Okay, and Antonio was brought from a different stairwell, from a different staircase, and from where Antonio was coming, both the sides were rope. Means koi audience mein se koi Antonio tak na pahunch paaye. That is why it was roped. As the two climbed into the ring, the cloud exploded with a roar. Antonio and Felix bowed gracefully and raised their arms in acknowledgement. Bong, bong, bong. The road turned to stillness. Okay, so now it was time for the fight. They both, the audience applauded them. They both accepted the applauses and acknowledgement. and then the huge bell. There's a huge bell, you know, right? In the boxing championship, in the boxing ring. Okay? Not inside the boxing ring, but where the boxing takes place, there's a huge bell. The bell is rang and the boxing starts. So the bell rang and the audience turned silent. Now the match was to begin. Ladies and gentlemen, the announcer spoke slowly. In this corner, weighing 134 pounds, Felix Vargas. And in this corner, weighing 133 pounds, Antonio Cruz. The winner will represent the boys' club in the tournament of champions, the Golden Globes. There will be no draw. May the best man win. Okay, so the announcer announces this. The cheering of the crowd shook the window panes of the old building surrounding Tompkins Square Park. At the center of the ring, the referee was giving instruction to the youngsters. Now, at the center of the ring, the referee was giving the instructions to Antonio and Felix. Keep your punches up, no low blows, no punching on the back of the head, keep your heads up. Understand? Let's have a clean fight. Now, shake hands and come out fighting. Now, this is all what the referee says to the two fighters. He's explaining them. Both youngsters touched gloves and nodded. They turned and danced quickly to their corners. दोनों ने एक दूसरे gloves पहना था दोनों ने gloves वैसे shake किया and they both touched each other's gloves and they moved back to their own corners. Gong gong, round one. Now the bell rang again. Round one. Felix and Antonio turned and faced each other in the fighting pose. Felix wasted no time. He came in fast, head low, half hunched towards his right shoulder and lashed out with a straight left. Antonio slipped the punch and countered with 1, 2, 3 lefts that sent a mild shock coursing through Felix. If Felix had any doubt about their friendship affecting their fight, it was neatly dispelled. Okay, so what happens? Now Felix comes, as the bell rings, Felix comes and tries to hit Antonio. Antonio just escapes the punch. Antonio's punch se bach jata hai. And then Antonio hits Felix 3 times. 1, 2, 3, it is written here, right? So 3 times Antonio hits Felix. Now if Felix had any doubt in his mind regarding the friendship between Antonio and Felix, it was neatly dispelled. Dispelled means it was broken. It was like the way Antonio hit Felix was like he would hit any other fighter. There was no sign of friendship or anything that existed between them. Okay, they were having a neat fight, a fair fight. Dono ek dusre ke ko maar rahe the and here Felix could not hit Antonio because Antonio bach ke nikal gaya uske punch se, lekin Antonio ne Felix ko hit kiya. Okay, Antonio danced a joy to behold. His left hand was like a piston pumping jabs one right after another with seeming ease. Felix bobbed and weaved and never stopped boring in. Bong! Both fighters froze a punch well on its way, sending up a roar of approval of good sportsmanship. Now both were fighting. Felix ne bhi Antonio ko mara, punch mara. Antonio ne bhi Felix ko mara. They both were having a nice fight. Okay? Then they were both sporting, they were both showing an approval of good sportsmanship. Means they were not cheating, they were not pulling back their punches, apne punches wapas nahi khich rahe the, they were fighting fairly. Okay? Felix and Antonio moved quickly to their respective corners. Watch that right, Tony, his trainer talked into his ear. You gotta get in there, fella. Felix trainer poured water over his curly afro locks. So what happened? Antonio's trainer told him, watch that right. See carefully what Felix is up to and save yourself and hit him. Okay? You gotta get in there, fella. Felix's trainer, he tells Felix that you have to get in there. You have to hit Antonio. You have to punch Antonio. Okay? And then the trainer of Felix, what did he do? He poured water over Felix's hair, over the hair of Felix. Okay? उसने फेलिक्स के लॉक्स मींस हियर हेयर एफ्रो लॉक्स मींस अफ्रीकन लॉक्स काइंड ऑफ अफ्रीकन लॉक्स ओके ही पोर्ड वाटर ओवर देम जस्ट टू ऑब्वियसली दे आर फाइटिंग सो इट मस्ट बी वेरी हॉट फॉर देम इजंट इट सो ही पोर्ड वाटर टू कूल द टेम्परेचर टू मेक हिम काम डाउन एंड देन फाइट बैक ओके बोंग बोंग राउंड टू फेलिक्स वॉज ऑफ हिज स्टूल एंड रश्ड एंटोनियो लाइक अ बुल सेंडिंग अ हार्ड राइट टू हिज हेड. Antonio heard sent back a blurring barrage of lefts and right. Now Felix hit Antonio on his head and then blurring barrage means a series of punches. Antonio hit Felix with many punches, okay, lefts and rights. There were many punches. Rights to the body, lefts to the head. Neither fighter was giving an inch. Now both were fighting very hard, very fairly, you can say. They were both not showing any signs of friendship or any signs of not wanting to fight with each other. They were both fighting fairly. In a fog, Felix heard the roaring of a crowd who seemed to have gone insane. His head cleared to hear the bell at the end of the round. He was glad his trainer sat him down. In his corner, Antonio was doing what all fighters do when they are hurt. They sit back and smile at everyone. The referee signaled the ring doctor to check the fighters out. He did so and then gave his okay. The cold water sponges brought clarity to both brothers. Now what happened? Here brothers is written because they are friends, right? They are not actual brothers. They are friends who are like brothers, okay? So what happened after the end of round two? They both are given some rest. They both are given sponges of cold water. And then the doctor is called to see if both are okay or not, can fight more or not. Boom, round three, the final round. Now it is the time of the final round. Up to now it had been tic-tac-toe, pretty much even. Tic-tac-toe means a pretty even fight between both the fighters. They were both fighting nicely, okay? But everyone knew there could be no draw and that this round would decide the winner. Now in pehle ke dono rounds mein dono ne acha khela, dono ne acha perform kiya. But now in the third round it would be the deciding round. It is the final round and it is the deciding round. Because the match cannot be a draw. Anyone will win. Okay? Both pounded away, neither gave an inch, and neither fell to the canvas. Felix's left eye was tightly closed, blood poured from Antonio's nose. They fought toe to toe. The sounds of their blows were loud in contrast to the sound of the crowd gone completely mute. Now the crowd was completely mute, watching the fight very carefully, very attentively, okay? And the sound of the punches that they blew on each other, that was quite hard. Ek dusre ko jo mukka maar rahe the, the punches that they hit each other, wo kafi loud tha, and the crowd was very silent. They were watching the match very interestingly. Bahut zyada interest se dekh rahe the. They were all very silent. Okay? Bong, gong, bong. The bell sounded over and over again. Felix and Antonio were past hearing. Now the bell was ringing and Felix and Antonio were so busy fighting that they could not hear the bell. Their blows continued to pound on each other like hailstones. Hailstones means baraf ke bade bade gole. Okay? Their blows continued to hit each other like hailstones. Finally, the referee and the two trainers pulled the two fighters apart. Cold water was poured over them to bring them back to their senses. Now, they were so deep dived into the fighting that they could not hear the bell. The trainees and the referee had to pull them back and pour cold water over them to bring them back to their senses. Wapas unko apne senses mein lane ke liye, unko hosh mein lane ke liye. Now they were not behosh, but they were lost into the fight. Okay? Now wo log behosh nahi hue the, but itna doob gaye the ladne mein ki unhein bell sunai hi nahi thi of the third round that the fight is over. Unhein wo sunai hi nahi diya. Fir unke trainees ne aur unke referee ne unhein alag kiya, unpe thanda pani dala to bring them back to their senses. Okay? They looked around and then rushed towards each other. Now they, both of the fighters, they looked towards the crowd. They looked around and they rushed towards each other. Ek dusre ke paas bhage bhage aaye. A cry of alarm surged through Tompkins Square Park. Was this going to be a fight to the death? The fear soon gave way to wave upon wave of cheering as the two amigos embraced. Now what happens? At the end of the fight, जब वो लोग फाइट कर रहे थे तो ऐसा लग रहा था कि ये एक फाइट है जिसमें किसी एक की डेथ हो जाएगी. It was a kind of a death fight. They were not pulling back punches. They were hitting each other hard. Okay? But at the end of the match, what did they do? They hugged each other very tightly, which gave a sigh of relief to them, to the all the audience, to all the trainees and the referee, whosoever was there at the Tompkins Square Park. Everyone was relieved that nobody is going to die. They have hugged each other and the fight has stopped. Okay? No matter what the decision, they knew what they would always be champions to each other. Ab decision kuch bhi ho, jeete koi bhi, but they would be champions to each other. Wo dono ek dusre ke liye hamesha champions rahenge. Antonio ke liye Felix aur Felix ke liye Antonio. They will always be champions for each other and koi bhi jeete, match ka result kuch bhi ho, they were unbothered. bong bong bong. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner and the representative to the Golden Globes tournament is champions. Golden Globe tournament of champions is now, as the announcer is announcing, the announcer turned to the point to the winner and found himself alone. Now what happened? As the announcer turned towards them from क्राउड की तरफ देखते देखते जैसे ही वो पीछे पलटता है टू लुक एट एंटोनियो एंड फेलिक्स एंड अनाउंस द विनर एज ही इज अबाउट टू अनाउंस द विनर एज सून एज ही टर्न्स ही फाइंड्स हिमसेल्फ अलोन इन द रिंग. वो देखता है कि वो रिंग में अकेले है. एंटोनियो एंड फेलिक्स आर्म इन आर्म द चैंपियंस हैड ऑलरेडी लेफ्ट द रिंग. एक दूसरे का हाथ पकड़ के दोनों चैंपियंस रिंग से जा चुके थे. दे डिड नॉट वेट टू हियर the announcement, the winner. Why? Because they were so fond of each other, they loved each other so much, they did not want to know, they did not have any interest in knowing jeeta kaun. Anyone would be the winner. Agar Felix jeetta to Antonio ko bhi khushi hoti, agar Antonio jeetta to Felix ko bhi khushi hoti, but they did not wait to hear. They were so fond of each other, they loved each other so much that holding hands they left the ring without even listening that who the winner was. Now this is a story adapted from Amigo Brothers by Piri Thomas. Piri Thomas is a writer of the story, and this is an extract, this is a part which is taken from the book Amigo Brothers. Okay, so this was a nice story, isn't it? An emotional one where we see two friends fighting against each other, not in fact fighting a fair match against each other without any cheating, without pulling back the punches, without any kind of demotivation, and at the last their friendship wins over the tournament. What wins? Who wins? Their friendship wins in the tournament. Yes. Okay. Thank you students, have a good day. I hope this is clear. I will be sending you the question answers and the exercises of this chapter. You all will do it in your literature fair copies. Thank you. Have a good day.